Live on CJUC 92.5 FM.
That's right. Who are we?
Who are we?
Bria Rose and Two Thorns.
Two Thorns.
Dubla Thorns. Very nice.
Got a nice trio going on today. Happy to come out and serenade you a little bit.
Yeah. For the CJUC 92.5 fundraiser, Solstice fundraiser.
This is the fourth annual, if I believe. Yeah, right on.
Yeah.
And prices have gone up and everything, so you know we gotta get that internet and that rent, and because we want to keep hearing the juice, man.
The juice.
Donate at cjuc.com.
FM.
cjucfm.com. There we go.
Awesome.
All right.
The dot com.
All right. We're gonna play a couple tunes. We're gonna start off with our. It is the title track of our upcoming EP, Sprout, and it releases on February 10th. So
ooh, we have a date now.
We have a date now.
Ooh, ooh.
That's kind of exciting.
Valentine's Day, presents, anyone?
Yeah. Yeah, we're sharing the love. Ready?
Yep.
Oh, I'm almost ready. Now I'm ready. One, two, three, four. Just yesterday, I stood so tall, believed for once that I could have it all. Too small. Just yesterday, I stood so tall. This morning, I woke up in pain. Asked myself, what's wrong with me? Will I ever be the one? Or always just a runner on? Why would take a thousand cuts for what it's worth? It's never worth enough. Sunset finds me humble this time. Last rays of light can't pass me by. Can't pass me by. My sheets, beg my blankets to comfort me. You are more than you can see. Little sprout, who can you be? In my dreams, I feel so high. Achieved it all, lit up the sky. Well, it's all real. So am I, little sprout, rise and shine. Little sprout, rise and shine. No, I will take a thousand cuts for what it's worth. It's never worth enough. Sunset finds me numb this time. Last rays of light can't pass me by. They can't pass me by. I will take a thousand cuts for what it's worth. You're always enough. Since it finds me humble this time. Last rays of light can't pass me by. They can't pass me by. bye.
Very nice.
I get your Chris very much. Touch more Chris. Thank you very much.
That one was called Sprout.
That one was called Sprout.
Yeah. It's a lot of fun, that one.
Thank you to the lovely Meredith for doing sound for us and running all the techie things.
Yeah.
Making the juice juicy. All right. This next song is called... This next song is called... Hello. This next one is called Math. That's about as close as I get to doing actual math. At least calculators for all my things.
That adds up.
She told me to write a list. My counselor, that is. The bell's lately been on my mind. It seems you've been around and thinking about what I can and can't live without. I took 10 and she told me to sound it out. Well, I can't live without my city living dreams. Kiss them goodbye to the northern breeze. So many more scenarios for stealing your warmth. And I can't live without the wonder that there's someone that's just right for me. UI and the flaws will wander off imperfectly. Well, I've weighed the pros against the odds. I've read the curse, I've loomed and hung. Only one way to know for sure. If you let go of my trust fall, I'll blame myself for falling back at all. Only one way to know for sure. I'm gonna do it again. I'm gonna do it again. I'm gonna give it a try. I'm gonna give it a try. Ooh. She said, girl, don't you lose your heart yet. We all know what happened before. And I know that she's right. I won't be the girl who cried. But I couldn't resist to tell her some more. And I can't live without the hope that I will dance with you again. No one who can manage my two left feet and still reel me in. And I can't live without your voice soothing my anxiety. When you see me a mess, you pull me back to reality. Well, I've weighed the pros against the odds. I've done the math, I've boomed in hard. Only one way to know for sure. If you let go of my trust fall, blame myself for falling back at all. Only one way to know for sure. I'm gonna do it again. I'm gonna do it again. I'm gonna give it a try. I'm gonna give it a try. Thank you. that when Adam joins in.
Yeah. Can I get a tiny bit more bass if I could?
So nice to have Adam back in the horse.
Yeah, I miss it up here.
We miss you, Adam.
Yeah, we miss Adam. Adam's going to school,
getting that edumacation.
Edumacation.
So good.
We're happy for him.
Oh, getting better at bass, if that's even possible.
How is that even possible? This next song is a love song. And I sang it on the top of a mountain for my parents' wedding. I wrote it for them, too. I was like, I'm going to lose some fingers. It's not even my wife. It was the 1st of September. Nobody told me to not dress awesome. Yeah. Open-toed shoes and a dress. I'm like, I want to look good.
Yeah, Bria, be Bria.
Beauty is pain, Bria.
Yeah, that's right. It's called Lifetime. Something that I don't know. I've got to get to know you better, from your head down to your toes. When we went walking just the other day, the sunlight hit your eyes just right when you turned and said to me, come on over here, stay a little while. Oh, tomorrow, the next day after that, I wanna hold you close, age like fine wine, kiss your lips at 2 a.m. for a lifetime. My walls down with every thoughtful touch. There's something about building with you that makes my soul fill up so much. From this mountain up the sticky to the northern lights, my faith and my commitment, I made up their mind there at first. So come on over here, stay a little while. Oh, tomorrow, the next day after that, I wanna hold you close, age like fine wine, kiss your lips at 6 a.m. for a lifetime. Into your sweet embrace is something so close to perfect. I wonder if you've been feeling the same. Oh, under the setting sun, leaning at your side, a million more moments like this. Breathe out from where your smile hides. So come on over here, stay a little while. Oh, tomorrow, the next day after that, I wanna hold you close, age like fine wine, kiss your lips as he takes it for a lifetime. Oh, aren't they cool?
Oh, that song's so sweet.
It's so sweet. Aw. We're gonna make a little. We're gonna turn into other kind of sweetness, the candy cane gumdrop kind. How about a little Christmas tune?
Everyone loves a good Christmas tune.
This is true.
Thanks everyone for tuning in.
Yeah, tuning in.
This is the CJUC Solstice Fundraiser, fourth annual. And you can donate at donate@cjucfm.com. Please donate. We need money.
And they've also got t-shirts now, which is dope. I'm going to get myself a t-shirt.
New logos on the t-shirts.
And stickers and bumper stickers too, I think. Yeah.
Oh, they bumper stick. Stickers. Nice. Ooh,
come stop by the cabin. You have to cross a skating rink to get here.
But it's super pretty. Yeah, last year, almost to the day, last January, I was up in this building doing my Jenny House artist residency. It was in January, so I was like, oh, what a good way to come end the year, come back into the cabin and play some tunes. And that was quite a way to kick off the year. So thanks to you for 2023 for being so good to us. And if it wasn't, guess what? The new year is right around the corner. So hopefully, I hope that's better for you. I really do. I really do. Big things. We're going to play a Christmas tune.
Which Christmas tune are we playing, Bria?
We're going to do the Elvis one.
Oh, perfect.
Uh-huh.
I had a shaker, but I think it's in my jacket. Oh,
sick. Nice.
Awesome. Green. I have the red one in my pocket.
We learned a bunch of Christmas songs this year because we played at the Air North Christmas party, which was amazing.
Super fun. Wow.
Shout out to Air North.
Yeah, what a get up. The cookies and the parties are amazing.
All you can eat cookies and cheesecake and winter long beer.
Yes, our good friends.
So tasty.
You let me know when you're ready.
Oh, I'm totally ready. Okay. I learned this song on bass and now I'm switching to guitar. So
yeah, this is a...
That's my excuse.
Yeah. Totally it's a good excuse.
Yeah.
All right. All right.
Do in our eyes decorations erected on a green Christmas tree won't be the same, dear, if you're not here with me. And when those blue snowflakes start falling, it's when those blue memories start calling. You'll be doing alright with your Christmas of white, but I have a blue, 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 blue Christmas.
Sad at all. I'm not spending Christmas alone. It's fine.
We have each other, everyone.
That's right, we do.
Two thorns. And Bria.
I'm complete. Although we do miss.
We should shout out Frankie and Josh.
Yeah, we should.
Yeah, it's just not the same without them, but...
It's not the same.
If they're listening, which I'm sure they are.
I'm sure.
We love you guys.
We love you so much.
Joshy Boy is working, and Francois is back in his hometown of Quebecois people. I don't know. I'm sorry why I said it like that. I love
in
you.
Town
if you're French,
Quebecois.
I love you. I'm Métis, so I share some blood. I'm trying to save myself. Damn.
Oh, we should plug our New Year's Eve show.
This is true.
This is happening.
We're playing at the 98 Hotel on New Year's Eve with the lovely Elijah Beck Band.
Yes, it's going to be an awesome time.
$10
at the door, and we start at 9. Come get in and come celebrate this new era. Mm-hmm.
2024. It's going to be big.
Mm-hmm.
This next song is also going to be on our upcoming EP.
What? Awesome.
And it's called Let You Know. I'm worth all the hurt tonight. I thought I'd let you know. And if you wanna sip what I've been drinking, I'll pour two glasses, light the candles, put on my linen. But I wanna know before morning light. far that I wouldn't go. Thought I heard you say that aces always win the games. Mousy rain, August 28th. You're the first piece of sunlight I've seen in days. Well, I can swim, but I'm afraid I'll drown. If y'all build me a raft, well, I'll sail it somehow. I thought I'd let you know. Thought I'd let you know. Thought I'd let you know. And if you want to sip before I drink it, I'll pour two glasses, light the candles, put on my linen. But I want to know before morning light. We're gonna do this again tomorrow, no.
That guitar sounds great.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Or I guess, is it the guitar or is it the player? I think it's the player.
Probably a little bit of both.
All right, yeah. Sounds good.
I try my best.
Your best is pretty dang good. I'll allow it.
I'll allow it.
This next song is called All Right. And I just want to shout out that Hendrika also has a song called All Right, which I love and hopefully want to cover someday.
And then find one more band that has another song named All Right,
yeah.
And then do three songs in a row to be All Right, All Right, All Right.
Yeah. Yeah.
I'm totally down with that.
Sunny ways compared to my venom speak. And I'll say I can't promise too much, but I'll also say that I'll never give up. So won't you come over and sit by me? You make me laugh like the first time you see a glimpse of how I can get a little bit out of hell. Come on, quit acting like a shy. We both know you're not that type of guy. Part of the reason I was dancing around and missed. We'll be alright. Yeah, we'll be alright. But this time is the last time that I'll let you win a war. No, I can't this anymore, but I can't not do it anymore. But then you, oh, you come back around, waving that white flag. I lay it down. Well, maybe just one more night, but I can't help myself. I'll take it all instead of taking one bite. Oh, since I've seen you, since I've seen that smile. Well, it hasn't, oh, been too hard with you not around here, breaking my heart. And you have, oh, you've been astray, so you know I won't stick around. Baby, I can't live this way, so why don't you come over and sit by me. Make me laugh like the first time you see. We both know you're not that type of guy. All of the reason I was dancing around your madness. And I'll be alright. Yes, I'll be alright. Yes, I'll be alright. I'll be alright. Got a little bit more time left with you on CJUC 92.5 FM. The juice.
The juice.
Oh, yeah. Adam has a good deep
radio
juice.
Announcing voice. Saturday, Saturday, Saturday on the CJUC 92.5.
So good. Get some snaps in there for you.
We should plug again the fourth annual CJUC.
Fundraiser.
Solstice fundraiser.
Solstice fundraiser, everybody.
To keep the lights on all year round. We gotta
lots
make it.
Lots of local artists and DJs and friends of ours on the radio all weekend.
Yeah, big content. Yeah, it's amazing. Had Alex McKay and I know Nolio had their radio shows.
Yeah, I've been listening. My car's always on the juice, so I've been listening every time I've been driving around this last few days, and always. And I think it's the most local programming of all the stations in town, and so it's my fave.
And the host who was on before us was
Mira.
Yeah, that was Mother a great show Mira.
Too. And if you are so kind, you can donate to CJUC at donate@cjucfm.com.
Heck yeah.
I think I got that now.
You got
nice.
It. You got it on.
That wasn't a replay or a cut or anything. He did that live just now.
It only took me 40 minutes.
No cue cards, though. No prompter. No, that was good.
Well, there is. It's written on the wall over there. So.
Come on, man.
This is live streamed, I think, on.
Heck yeah. And I think we're
video.
Even on YouTube.
So
on the YouTubes.
People YouTubes. Know. It's in the corner. I'm staring right at it, but I got it.
We only got a few minutes left. Should we try another Krishna song? Or do you think? Or should we do some Burr? Because it is finally getting cold up there.
Yeah. Burr.
Burr. Okay.
Burr?
It's not cold Burr. Up here, but.
It's not cold up here. It is nice and toasty in the studio. Yeah. This is one of my favorite tunes. Probably the most fun one that I've written. And it's called... That was a terrible bird. Think of yourself shivering. Yeah.
That sounded more like a motorboat.
And I wrote it when I was feeling cold and I was too lazy to go stoke my wood stove fire. And so I wrote a song and said,
song is fire, so I mean.
Mama, yeah, mama, yeah, hey, hey. Mama, yeah, mama, yeah, hey, hey. I tell me, better make a move, 'cause I can't spend the rest of my days pretending I don't know how to groove. Lately,
underneath the moon until the sun comes up. Look, it's almost noon. Oh, I mean, it's getting cold out there. We gotta warm up right here. The beat of your hand dipped in paraffin wax and lead. Oh, let it drip, 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 drip down till it stops in the sweet spot. A-E-1-O-U, so yum, 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 yum. With your ear drum, 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 drum. Don't let me down, move you, bum, 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 bum. Then we'll all be singing, oh, yeah. So cold, from my head to my toe, I'm talking Yukon cold. Chill you to your bone before you get out the door, let's go. Of petals turn up your nose. Well, I know the tulips are nice, but I personally prefer the rose. I mean, it's getting cold out there. Let's warm up right here. The sweet spot, hey, I wanna owe you so yum 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 yum. With your ear drum 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 drum, don't let me down. Move your bum 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 bum. Then we'll all be singing, oh yeah yeah. Ooh, so cold, from my head to my toe, I'm talking Yukon cold. Chill you to your bum before you get out the door. Let's go. If you didn't know, I got Adam Cripps on the bass. And I got Chris Moore on the guitar. Wanna taste what we've got? Well, all you gotta do is lose control. I mean, it's getting cold out there. Let's warm up right here. A beat of your hand dipped in paraffin wax and lead. Drip, 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 drip down till it stops to the sweet spot. Hey, I wanna ooh you so yum, 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 yum. For your eardrum, drum, drum, drum. Don't let me down, move your bum, 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 bum. Then we'll all be singing, oh, oh, yeah, yeah, yeah. So cold, from my head to my toe, I'm looking you cold, cold. Chill you to your bum before you get out the door. Let's go. CJUC, the Jews for having us, 92.5 FM. Donate to your local amazing radio station that keeps local programming and supports local artists. We love you. Happy holidays, everybody. Mama, yeah. Mama, 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 yeah. Hey, yeah. Mama, 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 yeah. Mama, 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 mama.
getting cold up here. Thanks again, Meredith.
Thank you. Everyone out there in Radio Land.
Once my microphone is on. One last time, this is the fourth annual CJUC Solstice Fundraiser. Please donate. We need your money. Donate at cjucfm.com.
Every little bit counts.
Thanks, yep, everyone.
Come get happy a shirt. Holidays. Happy holidays.
Happy holidays. New Year.
Nadischa.
Catch us at the 98 New Year's Eve.
Yeah. Come out.
With Elijah Beck.
That's right.